World Radio Day.
Yeah.
Why is this day important?
This day is important because we appreciate, it's the day to appreciate the role of radio in the world.
Yeah.
Why radio? Why do we think radio is very important? Why do we attach so much importance to radio? We attach so much importance to radio because it is the one that reaches the masses. And its affordability is something that we need to celebrate. And its versatility is also something that we need to celebrate. You know, the good thing with radio is that anyone can listen to radio. They can sit in a group, or even when you're working on the farm, you can just place radio there and continue working. You don't have to sit down.
Yeah,
to listen to radio. You continue with work as you listen to radio. When you're in traffic jam, what keeps you company?
Radio.
It will keep you company. You won't even feel the boredom of the traffic jam. When the government wants to reach everyone, who do they use? Radio. When you look at the campaigns that we do, health campaigns, even when the Kenya, for instance, Kenya Defense Forces or the security organs want to hire, it's radio, because it will reach that target audience.
Yes.
It will reach that youth who is looking for a job. And you don't have to struggle for you to get radio. So we celebrate radio because of its versatility. We celebrate radio because of the critical role it has played over the years. We celebrate radio because of its affordability and how it changes with technology. At one point when we were transiting from analog to digital. It was thought that actually with the emergence of the digital platform, then radio was going to die. But we've just realized that radio is now even more powerful than before.
Than before.
Yeah, because now you can be able to see the people behind the microphone.
Exactly.
Yeah, the digital platform has given us another opportunity to celebrate radio, because now you play, you know, you would wish to see these people, but nowadays you see exactly what they are doing in radio, real time.
This is how you connect with them.
Yeah.
And you feel like, you know what, so this is the man behind the mic.
Yes.
And these are the things that they are doing.
Yes.
And you think that, you know what, I thought it was such a complex thing until you get to see it on TV and you can associate with them.
Of course.
Yeah.